Welcome to another episode of, I don't have a name yet, so who knows, but today we have a Dick's Unbagging. I went to Dick's today, spent about $38 on some stuff that I needed. So yeah, let's get unbagging. Okay, so the first thing I got, I got some food and string, 17-pound monofilament. I was looking for some cheap wine, and it was about $6, $7. 330 yards. Who knows, it may work, it may not. $6, it's not that expensive, so. If it doesn't work, then it doesn't work. I only lost $6. I was going to be a $2 box, and I found this little rat. Or mouse rat, I don't know. Like, jawbone, tackle. 2.5 inches. Color is brown, so yeah. I picked up some trailer hooks. I've never even used trailer hooks, but I've always wanted them. And I need them because I've been missing a lot of fish on my buzz baits and spinner baits. So I got some trailer hooks. 2-aught, 6-pack from VMC. I got some Swimmate jig heads. And 1/4 ounce. What color did I get in? Well, I don't know. It doesn't say the color, but I'm just gonna go with white. Yeah, they look pretty good. I'm gonna be using them with some swim baits, obviously, because that's what they're made for. VMC swim bait jig head. Try them out. And I got 2 packs of these Kytex Impact. I got one in Silver Flash Minnow. 6-pack, I'm pretty sure. And then I have one in a Lugo Flash. They are 4.5 inches. I'm gonna put these in the jig heads right here, the VMC. And then the 2 things I've got are the ones I've been real excited for. I had a sale going on at Dick's, and these are live targets. And one was for $10, so buy one, get one free. So I got a jerkbait and a crankbait at Dick's for $10. 2 live targets for $10. That is pretty good because these each go for like, I think, $12 to like $16. So I got these. Jerkbait and what color is this? I didn't really say the color, but school fish, I guess. It's pretty cool. It dives to 4 to 5 feet, I believe. Yeah, it dives to 4 to 5 feet. Pretty nice. It looks awesome. I've always wanted to use it. Yeah, it's got some metals in it. I was going to get some more crankbaits, but I didn't know if I had enough. Because the board said originally, buy one, get one 1/2% off. So, I didn't think. I thought I was going to be pretty close. But there's the jerkbait. Pretty nice. Same thing, same color. And it dives 6 to 7 feet. I've watched Scott Martin throw these, and they just looked incredible. And I wanted to pick them up as soon as I seen them. They got those big rattles in it. Pretty nice. So that is it for this Dick's Unbagging video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I have another video coming out. Me and a couple of my other buddies, we had this little fishing challenge. It was only for $10, $5 each person. So whoever caught the most fish, I had to pay the one guy $5. So if he was to win, you got $10. But I'm not gonna tell you who won yet. It was a really fun video that we filmed. So all this cost only that hurts. Oh, we didn't even go that far and it hurt. But I guess all this money, all this stuff that I got only cost $38, so God, I'm bleeding. Gosh. So I guess that's it for the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was pretty cool picking up these baits, especially these, because I'm gonna probably throw these a lot. I mean, look at them. Don't they just look awesome? Not sure if this YouTube name's gonna be, this YouTube channel's name's gonna be, but if you guys have any suggestions, comment it down in the comment section below. So yeah, so this is the video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys next time.